Celtic Learning Solutions. So last week, my sister did our first makeup tutorial on this channel, which was the Summer No Makeup Makeup Look, and which received a lot of love from you guys. So thank you very much for that. Now this is a requested video for a quick smoky eye look. In this video, I'm going to use just two products to create this smoky eye. So if you want to know how to create a 2-minute smoky eye, then please keep watching.
I've already done my face makeup and my eyebrows. I'm going to take the Nykaa I Am Black Kajal. This is a nice pigmented kajal which smudges really well, so perfect for this look. I'm going to start drawing a line on my lid, and this is going to be a thick line. Don't worry about the precision because blending is the key to a smoky eye. So once I'm done drawing that line, I'm going to take an eyeshadow brush and start blending it all over my lid. Make sure you blend it only till the crease and not beyond it, otherwise it'll look as if you have panda eyes. The blending has to be smooth and really well done, otherwise this will look incomplete. Once the blending is done on my lid, I will blend the same product on the brush on my lower lash line as well. You can also pull out a slight wing if you like, to make it look bold, or you can go all dramatic with a sharper and a longer wing. For me, I've just kept it very slight to just give that shape. Now I'm taking the same kajal and filling my waterline with it, and I'll also tight line with it. I don't regularly tight line, but I feel like for the smoky eye, it is a good trick to make your eyes look even more smoky. Now with the same brush, I'm going to blend the excess kajal on my lower lash line. And with that, this eye is done. Now I'll do the other eye off camera. Ta-da! I'm taking the same kajal and I'm just going to line my lash line with it as a liner. And I'm going to take the brush and blend it out again, because you don't want any sharp lines in your smoky eye. Next, I'm going to take the Lotus Herbals Color Kick Mascara and coat my upper as well as lower lashes with it so that this look is complete. So there you go guys, this is the completed look. A very easy 2-minute smoky eye. Hope you liked it.
So this is the final look. I hope all of you really loved it. It is a very easy smoky eye that just requires two products, a kajal and a brush. In fact, if you don't even have a brush, you can simply use your finger to blend out the kajal, because that is all you require. Blending, blending, blending to get the perfect smoky eye. You can team this up with a nude lip like I have, or you can go all out with a bright lip depending on your comfort level. You can wear this in the daytime or the evening time. I really hope that you found this video helpful. If you did, don't forget to mention it in the comment section below. And like always, don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel.